That's what.
Oh, your feet are just like pigeon feet.
Nah, pigeon feet are always covered up, aren't they? So is my ass, to be fair.
You're not gonna be able to wear today these, though. You'd just be crushing your little talons.
Alright, okay, so. Do my pants cover up my baboon ass, or?
I mean.
Or have I got to wear like dead baggy pants, but then wear like super tight belts? So, like, it's just proper out of proportion to the rest of my body.
It is out of proportion, and you'd always need a shirt.
Do you know what?
Also, you're always just getting your baboon ass out. But your talons are proper flimsy.
How often do I shit? Do I control the shit, or does it just fall out?
You have some control of it, but you generally like have about 30 seconds to do something about it. So you're probably pulling your baboon ass out quite a lot.
I might as well just keep it out then.
Keep it out.
Can I have both? I'd be alright with both.